killer Randy Orton talking a bit of smack on SmackDown and was not expecting to see The Undertaker, and it caught him a bit off guard.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Paris, France, weighing 263 pounds, Rene Dupree. And currently in the ring from Phoenix, Arizona, weighing 230 pounds, Patrick Leizer.
Hey, a new look by Rene Dupree, the darkening of the hair a bit. A little more sinister for one of your favorite superstars, Josh.
So where'd you and Rene Dupree go to get your hair done?
Actually, the Mexicools did it for us.
You know, I was wondering, how come you're not a part of the Mexicools?
I don't know. I don't know what it is. I've got the Latin heritage, you know. I've ridden a lawnmower before. I've done the raking gig. I don't know.
You must not be cool.
Guess not. You know, one man who thinks he is cool is indeed Randy Orton. And, you know, the Legend Killer has a long list of legends that he has disposed of. And much like Randy Orton, Rene Dupree has got a bit of that arrogance, Josh, not afraid to show it.
Mesdames et messieurs, le phénomène français est arrivé!
And that means, come on, Josh.
La crème de la crème, plus 40, plus 4M, Rene Dupree est arrivé!
Crème de la crème, I know what that means.
In case you people didn't understand,
don't interrupt, Rene. That just gets him mad. Josh, are you leading the cheer? Stop it.
I don't suck. I'm the French Phenom, baby!
With Elvis sideburns.
So there you go.
What do you think of the new look, Josh?
Maybe Rene Dupree's new look will bring him some luck inside the ring.
Well, the French Phenom name intact on his backside, ready to go against Patrick Leizer. Dupree with a shoulder tackle off the ropes, and of course he thinks it's the greatest move ever.
Sure, Rene Dupree, it's a shoulder tackle, and he just won the NBA championship. Four games.
Dupree looking to mix it up, gets that side headlock in on Leizer. Dupree off the ropes, and Leizer's going to have to learn that Dupree is a big boy. Yeah, look at there, the hip toss by Leizer, and a little life by the crowd. Hey, Josh, you know, we've got that six-man elimination match for the SmackDown Championship coming up, but there's also another big match going to be on SmackDown next week.
I think I know what you're talking about, and I am going to have a front-row seat when Melina goes one-on-one with Michelle McCool. I can't wait.
And, Josh, I know you love looking at that evil temptress, Melina, but the fact of the matter is she pushed Michelle McCool's buttons a couple weeks ago and really forced Michelle's hand, who ended up spearing Melina and getting the best of her. Melina embarrassed.
Well, Melina insulted Michelle McCool for no reason whatsoever, and now they're going to have a match, a one-on-one match. The first time Melina's ever actually been in a sanctioned match against Michelle McCool. It's going to be awesome. It is going to be off the chain. I'm going to be right there. I'm going to T-mo it. I'm going to video it, and I'm going to watch it over and over again.
You're going to slow-mo it, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
I'm wondering. I think that Melina had to come in mandatorily, have a skirt 2 inches shorter than normal. Rene Dupree with the cover on Patrick Leizer, almost getting it done. Gets a two count.
Well, in my opinion, I think Melina and Michelle's match needs a special referee, and I'm volunteering right now for the job.
And how about, you know what? What a humanitarian. Josh Matthews volunteering to be that guest referee for the Melina match. Maybe you should talk to our general manager, Theodore Long, see if you can do it.
I think I will.
Patrick Leizer attempting a bit of a comeback here against Rene Dupree, working on that solar plexus area, but Dupree coming back with the spine buster, and that one's gotta hurt.
And I think Rene Dupree, by the French tickler, means that this match may be over.
Dupree now has his opponent in serious trouble, Josh.
The Cobra Clutch. Patrick Leizer better tap out before he passes out.
And there it is. Referee Brian Hebner all over this one. It stops the match.
Here is your winner, Rene Dupree.
Well, the new look, Rene Dupree, the sinister dark hair, picks up the victory over Patrick Leizer.
Rene Dupree, a victory last week, a victory this week, is on a roll.
So Dupree looking very good.